Hey guys, so in this week's vlog, I want to talk about April Fools. If you guys don't know, I like to play pranks on people. And honestly, I didn't really get a lot of people this year, but I did get one person. And I'm sure she's going to hate me for mentioning this on the vlog. But if you don't know my friend Emily, you should, because she does book reviews on the vlog. She kind of is what makes Amara. I called her in a panic. I called her twice and she didn't answer, so I texted her. I was like, emergency, emergency, call me ASAP. While this was all going down, I was in the car with my friend, and I'll keep her name secret because she hasn't really given me approval to say her name on YouTube, so she's just gonna be renaming the friend. And so she's driving, and Emily calls me back, and she's like, I heard that, you know, what's going on? Are you okay? What's up? And I go, we were just in a car wreck. This guy came out of nowhere and he hit us and I'm just so shaken up and I'm freaking out, right? And of course then Emily's like, oh my gosh, Sarah, are you okay? How is our other friend doing? And I'm like, yeah, she's talking to the police right now, but I'm just like so shaken up and he just like hit us out of nowhere and it's terrible and the car is like completely wrecked, freaking out on her. And she's like, oh my gosh, being the concerned friend she is, goes, you need to call your grandma, like, she's freaking out. And I go, I would, but it's April Fool's. She was so upset with me. In fact, I haven't really talked to her since April Fool's Day happened. And, but she knows that I actually really do love her. And even though she tells me that I'm a terrible person, you have to admit that it was actually really funny. And I would be really sorry for this prank that I pulled, but I could have done a lot worse, and she's really easy to prank. So yeah, I love you, Emily. And yeah, so that's how my April Fools went. I'd like to hear what you guys did. I heard a lot of people play a lot of different pranks. The day before April Fools, I tried to prank one of my teachers that I've known for a really long time, and I got caught during the act of trying to prank him, so I had to like clean up my whole mess. And then when I was gonna prank a different friend, I forgot all the stuff at home. And then on April Fool's, we were actually gonna prank a different teacher and totally just forgot about it. So my April Fool's Day was kind of okay. I really wanted to prank my grandparents, but you know, they're kind of old, so I decided not to. I'm such a great person. I hope everyone realizes that. I did not prank my grandparents this year because I felt like it was just gonna be too much on them. So yeah, tell me what you guys did. I'd like to hear like what kind of pranks I should pull on people or like what you guys do on people. So if you like this video, make sure you like it. If you want to subscribe, which I know you do, click that red button. If you have a comment, comment down in the skirt. And as always, I will try and film on Saturdays. Dream on. Bye.